I think the girls with their nails done now.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Hello. Buenos dias, Peta.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean out?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these bastards! Oh god!
You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know. Nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman? Yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Thank you. Everything clear.
This ain't right. Check the area.
Yeah. Where did that come from, huh? I'll take a look. Chicago police, please come forward. Yeah, never mind.
Are you kidding?
Thank you.
No sign of suspect. Over. Something, this is ridiculous. Look, this place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's that good.
They're still searching the library. He asked me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Get cremated as we speak. You little farmer boys are way up Schitt's Creek. You know that, don't you?
Come on.
Check it out.
All right?
Yeah, I'll go.
For this one?
We should do a search.
Anyone there? You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Oh, come on. No, nothing. Could have been anything, boss.
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
Combination for the safe?
check it out.
Yeah, you're right. Go. Hey, someone here?
On account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is here on business, okay?
Hey, listen, Cheats, this ain't a bust. The guy we're looking for is extremely dangerous.
We're all dangerous, man. We're all naked under our clothes and our animal with the same blood.
And if we don't nail this guy, all that animal blood of yours and your friends is gonna be spilled all over the place. Now let me in!
Show me the warrant.
The wrong tree here, buddy. Please, put your...
Okay, find out what situation we're dealing with here. I want this to stop. Let's go. Got it.
Sorry, sir, you have to stay here.
Cancel all lines in and out of the station.
I know. Yes,
some
I
kind
know.
Of murder investigation.
Dude,
they closed off all
I
the tracks.
Together.
Yeah,
me, I know
I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police.
No.
What do you want from me?
Not.
Hey, you know, it's my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to string along.
I would wait. I would talk to
asshole.
Somebody. I would find the ferry captain and send him a bill and tell him, hey, man, we got to hold on. Guys, please. You're gonna do what you're gonna do. That's cool. That's cool. I just know the playground, second grade.
Share it with Phil.
Two doors down.
Are you crazy? Thank you.